To another edition of the Mixed Pet of the Week. Today we've got a cutie. Her name is Isabel. And with us we've got Patty, another cutie with the Amarillo SPCA. Now, Patty, it looks like she could be a Chiweenie.
Well, we think she might be. We know she's Chihuahua and some kind of mix. Like you were mentioning her earlier, her ears are very different. Mm-hmm. They kind of have a little strange thing in there. She's got a little bit of white here, but otherwise she's all black. Just a little bit of white on her chest. Cute little dog. She's sweet. She's probably about a year to 2 years.
I mean, she loves to give kisses, too.
She's usually pretty quiet. She doesn't do a lot of barking. She likes to give kisses, but just a sweet, quiet little dog.
Be perfect for a family or just a single folk.
Uh-huh. She would.
Well, if somebody's interested in Isabel, how do they go about possibly adopting her?
Well, we would want them to come out to Amarillo SPCA, complete a pre-screen, and the adoption fee is $100. And everything's included in that. So that would include her being spayed and having her rabies vaccination, current on her shots, and a microchip as well.
Well, sounds like perfect. So why not give them a call today and adopt Isabel? She's a sweetheart. And hey, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. I tell you what, we've got the Pet of the Week each week. You might find your perfect fur baby for your home.